バイデインペリーアットマークデインペリー 5H アゴー 2MIN レッドアップデート 3H アゴーオンフライデーリーラーニットザットマーリンズスラガーライニングNL MVP& フロントライントレードキャンディデートギアンカーロスタントンウッドノットアプルーブアディールトゥーザカージナルスオアージャイアンツピンスゾーズトゥーチームハドビーンモストアクティブインディスクスオンズウィズザマーリンズディスハズ LED トゥーアリセットリポーテッドリースタントンフーハズアフルノットレードクローズアズパートオブヒズ 13YEAR$325MI リオンコントラクトウィルアプルーブアディールウィズザヤンキースドジャースアストロスオアーカブストーイフザマーリンズウォントトゥーオフロードスタントン ITLL ライクリーハブトゥービーインアトレードウィズワンオブゾーズフォーチームイッツインクレジングリールッキングライクザットワンチームウィルビーザニューヨークヤンキースヒアースタントントゥーヤンキースイズクローズイフノットドーンドットヘンリーシュルマンアットマークハンクスクルマンディセンバー9/2017アコーディングトゥーニューメラス RE ポートザヤンキース&マーリンズでガンエンゲージングインシリアストークスオンフライデーナイト&シングスプログレストクイックリーザヤンキースWho came with in one win of the pennant in 2017? Are very much in contending mode right now, and they have an exceptionally bright future thanks to some impressive young talent. It makes sense that they'd want to add one of Baseba, LLS best talent to an already impressive roster.Needless to say, having both Aaron Judge and Stanton in the same outfield is compelling in the extreme, while the Yankees are working to get under the luxury tax threshold. LD especially now that, under the new CBA, the penalties are far more up 日米, which means they may want to send some dead money the other way in any deal for Stanton.At present, the Yankees are at about $160 million committed for 201.8, and the tax threshold for the upcoming season is $197 million. They have some room, but Stanton would eat up much of it, would the Marlins be open to accommodating that goal? No.W that they are working with a limited pool of potential trading partners, their leverage is not what it once was. As such, they are likely not going to be able to offload as much of the $295MI.ビヨンレフトオンスタントンズコントラクトザットウッドブビーンエーブルトゥーインアディールウィズST.ルイス・オア・サンフランシスコ So it's possible the Yankees or Dodgers who also have luxury tax concerns can make this new Stanton dynamic work within their long-term budget goal. Speaking of Fitch, there's progress on Yank E.E.S. Stanton talk and hope, but hurdles remainIt would likely be a mix of prospects with a high-priced veteran, is going to Miami to dot John Heyman at mark John Heyman deck. Ember Q, 2017 Jacoby Ellsbury Settendi qualifies as a high-priced veteran, but he has a full not trade clause.Again, according to multiple reports, Chase Headley and Starling Cast are more likely to head Miami's way in addition to prospects, also. Notable is that Marlins CEO Derek Jeter is of course a Yankees legend, and he's deeply familiar with the current Yankee front office. Along those same lines, as 40H,E merits of Stanton, they are obvious. His coming of a 2017 season in Fitch. He mashed 59 homers and slugged .631. For his career, the 28 YEAR OLD owns an OPS of 146. put him on a Yankees offense that last season ranked second in the AL in runs scored and led the majors with 241 homers. That's a powerhouse. SE lineup.To say the least, there are a lot of hurdles and complications to this one, as the Giants and Cardinals would surely attest. That's why it may not be resolved right away. It keep in mind that even if Marlins Yankees are in agreement both sides will remain disciplined quiet until stand on takes NYY physical.Pitch is not a rubber stamp because he has had injuries dating to football and high school. Joel Sherman at mark joelsherman 1 December 9, 2017